This last week has been a whirlwind. Pro-choicers have made solid points and pro-lifers have tried addressing them, but it seems like people are just talking past each other. What we need to realize is that this comes down to supporting women. So whether you're pro-life, pro-choice, or don't care, please hear me out. Over the last 8 months, my wife has carried identical twins. It's been awesome, but at the same time been very challenging. Vomiting, lack of sleep, emotional roller coasters, and exhaustion are just a small part of it. As a man, I cannot imagine doing it with the joy that she's had. Women are really in a hard place during pregnancy. So when it comes to abortion, we have to be pro-women in a profound way. And how do we do that? Through supporting women. According to the Guttmacher Institute, 73% of women had an abortion because they could not afford the child. If there are better social constructs, this may be an easier decision. But in the meantime, men, we need to step it up. Abortion is always placed on women, but men, you helped create the fetus. You need to be there for the woman that at one point you so strongly desired. I've heard of guys that have literally hired a lawyer to not pay child support. Are you kidding me? And I'm sure we all know guys that left their girlfriends when they found out they were pregnant. With pregnancy comes a lot of worry and uncertainty, and men need to be the rock to the woman in their lives. Support is key in this difficult time. The Rocky movie Creed 2 came out last year and had a very powerful scene. Bianca, the girlfriend of Adonis Creed, told him that she was pregnant. With all that was going on, it would be very inconvenient to have the baby. And she said, "I don't know if we're ready." What happened? He said, "Let's get ready." He didn't know the future, but they were gonna figure it out together. Guys, that's what we need to do. We may have to pick up another job or not buy that new car, but what's more important, life or things? It's time to take on responsibility for the new life that we helped create. And it's more than just men that need to step it up. Family and friends are crucial. We all know that it takes a village to raise a child. It doesn't have to be anything big. The littlest things make the difference. We know that life is not perfect, but by making the best out of every situation, life will be better than imaginable. Thousands of men have already stepped up and been the man that they needed to be. Let's rise to the occasion and make our life one that we can be proud of.